those BCRV holder, only BCRV holder can gain a share of 50% of the trading fee. So if you wanna, you know, run some kind of e-defined business or liquidity mining business on a Curve ecosystem, you have to stake, you have to gain BECRV tokens. Here's the most important rule here. Largest BECRV holder can claim the largest reward. Hi, hello, I'm mr. masa. So today is the investment review for the Curve and the Convex token cvxCRV. Since I'm gonna update the total score of the cvxCRV, so let's review it again. Then here's my portfolio strategy. So I only recommend assets that are Bitcoin and all the altcoins which related to these seven categories on the right side. Then if you want a deeper understanding about my portfolio strategy, please check out my video about my portfolio strategy. Then here's my video link. Okay. Then today's matching category for cvxCRV is number 4, DEX. Then since Curve Finance started the new decentralized stablecoin CRV USD, that is why number 3, decentralized stablecoin is also another new matching category here too. Okay. Then as usual, I'm gonna apply the 6 anchor points to stand for the pain points, products, team, execution power, token economy, and hype cycle. And for each, I set the 5.0 point here, so the total score is 30.30. Then if you want a deeper understanding about my how I'm gonna analyze each point here, please check out my video about my altcoin investment strategy. Then here's my video link. Okay. Then here is total score updates about cvxCRV. Last time, August 2022, total score is 27.0 point. Then this time, December 2022, total score is 28.0 point. Then my minimum investment criteria is over 28 points. So from this perspective, I'm gonna continue to recommend investment in Curve Convex token cvxCRV. Okay. Then from here, I'm gonna tell you the detail, right? Then let's stop here. Pinpoint analysis. I have a quick update here. Paper number 1, CeFi controls money while DeFi does not. Why? Because of this key news, as we know. So, for example, former CEO bankrupt crypto lender Celsius cashes out 960k in sell USD data shows. Next one, SBF Alameda Research quite to use SDX customer funds for trading, says Celsius. We cannot trust CeFi. Why? Because of this. It's actually quite simple. Once they put your money into the CeFi system, such as central exchange, they control your money. But the DeFi, such as Uniswap, Curve Finance, even you're gonna run some transactions, they never use your assets. Still, you can keep your assets inside your DeFi wallets, such as MetaMask or Trust wallets, right? That's why DeFi is the future of the financial system. Because seeing a CeFi case, only can government control these systems here, then it's not a real time. That's why we're gonna see those kind of, you know, bankruptcy or massive action travel on FTX and Celsius. That's the key things we can learn from here, right? But the DeFi, technically impossible, because, you know, DEX system never use your money. They only use the synthetic assets technology to run the transactions. That is why to protect the assets, DeFi is much more safe, right? Then number 2, we need decentralized Swift and Visa on Web 3.0. That's, I see the huge potential of the Curve Finance. Because, you know, once look at the current payment infrastructure such as in Swift and Visa and Master, they are the centralized player. So we need a decentralized player here, right? In Web 3. Then why I see Curve and Convex is the huge potential here? Because they're standing for the DeFi. Because, you know, to compete with Swift and Visa is not an easy one. Because their technology infrastructure, it's pretty much scalable, mature, because their transaction fee is pretty much cheap. Current blockchain technology cannot compete directly with them. It's not ready yet. That's why we have to take the indirect product strategy. They focus on DeFi, it's pretty much safe approach here because they focus on investment, not a payment. But once we can achieve the pretty deep liquidity here, large liquidity here on DeFi, we can scaling up these liquidity into daily payment transactions. Then that future will come soon, next 3 to 5 years. That's what I'm thinking about, okay? Then paper 3, we need global stablecoin in post US dollar era. That's a new one, okay? Because, you know, Curve Finance started the new stablecoin project, CRVUSD. That's why. Again, the first thing is, why don't you understand here that US dollar dominates, you know, central reserve currency market, over 60% market share. It's amazing work. But this system itself, key currency system itself, has a single point of failure problem. That's why we have to build a decentralized stablecoin system. Then to realize this goal, we have made two scenarios. So scenario number one, high potential cryptocurrency for decentralized internet. Currently, Ethereum has the biggest potential here. Ultra-sound money, some people say, including me. Okay? The scenario number two, community currency basket system will die. Right? Then major one is MakerDAO. But still, they're going to struggle to scale up their, you know, DAI ecosystem. So that is why also we have, also we can experience the Luna crash, you know, USD crash. That is why Curve Finance decided to start the new project on their own. That's CRVUSD. Okay? Then we're going to move to the next topic, product analysis. The here, as I told you in previous slide, you know, one of the major updates about the project is this one, CRVUSD. So over collateralized design will use the novel lending liquidity AMM algorithm, LAMMA. What's about it? Right? Then if you want to deeply understand about this point, please check out the other video about my Curve Finance CRV update video. There, I'm going to deeply analyze the potential of this stablecoin project. Alright? The here instead, what I want to check out here is about, you know, this one. Why I do think cvxCRV has the biggest potential assets in a Curve ecosystem. The first of all, what's cvxCRV? It's a tokenized DECRV. Okay? Then why DECRV is so important? Look at this slide here. Curve convex wall structure here. Okay? Any kind of yield aggregator or liquidity provider on a Curve ecosystem, they all the time focus on to accumulate BECRV. Why? Because here, BECRV is voting rights for DAO on a Curve ecosystem. Then those BECRV holder, only BECRV holder can gain a share of 50% of the trading fee. So if you want to, you know, run some kind of yield farm business or liquidity mining business on the Curve ecosystem, you have to stake. You have to gain BECRV tokens. The case most important rule here, largest BECRV holder can claim the largest reward. That's a key rule here. That's why a lot of, you know, yield aggregator are competing each other to maximize, to gain this BECRV. Because, you know, that help to gain largest, you know, to maximize the revenue on the liquidity mining business. Right? That's, we're gonna, you know, call it actually Curve War. Then currently Convex Finance is the largest holder of the BECRV. That's why now a lot of DeFi aggregator, they're gonna now competing to gain VLCVX, DAO power, DAO governance token on Convex Finance. It's kind of interesting. That's why we call it actually Curve and Convex War, right? Then if you want to deeply understand this point, please check out my previous video about the cvxCRV token video. Okay, here I'm going to deeply explain about the Curve and Convex War, okay? Then here I made an additional slide. Why cvxCRV has much more premium value than VECRV? Because of this rule here. So in a lockup rule here, if you want to gain BECRV, you have to stake CRV. So buy CRV, stake CRV, then gain BECRV to win the voting on a Curve ecosystem for your liquidity mining business. But here's, you know, pretty tough rule here. 4 years for one BECRV. So once you're going to stake one CRV, for four years, you can gain one BECRV, 1 to 1. But once you're going to choose 1 month, 0.1 BECRV for your one CRV. Pretty much goes down. That's why lots of aggregators, they're going to stake 4 years rock up, right? But cvxCRV, it's a different. Once you're going to stake cvxCRV, only 1 month or so, you're going to gain one BECRV, 1 to 1. That's why I see pretty much, you know, premium value here on the cvxCRV tokens. Okay, so that's the key thing I want you to understand here. all the time, I do think in long term, the premium value of the cvxCRV will go overwhelm CRV token price itself. Okay, so that's a key point. Why don't you understand here? Then about team analysis. Next one, no updates. You know, Michael, he's still like a pretty influential player here on the ecosystem, and he's also the white paper writer of CRV USD. Awesome job. He's a pretty smart tech entrepreneur. Then about existing power analysis. Here's one thing I want to tell you here. It's not the big updates. This stats is April 2022. Look at the TVL. Curve Finance is seriously overwhelmed Uniswap. It's amazing. Even they are the later player. That success coming from stablecoin market or stable asset peer growth. That is why they're going to start their own stablecoin project. So perfect makes sense for me. Okay. Then number five, token economy analysis. There is no change. Their major matching category, DEX and stablecoin. Okay. Then about network effects, there is no change here. It's pretty well designed network effect model. It's amazing. Especially 4 years lockup. It's an amazing, you know, solution here. They made a huge success here. Then about the benchmark analysis, to me, still cvxCRV token, it's pretty much undervalued than Convex token and CRV token. That's why I'm gonna seriously focus on cvxCRV. Okay. Then about governance style. Cabral, it's all the time pretty active one. Amazing. Then last item, hype cycle analysis. So here are blockchain Web3 hype cycle 2022 versions. Then their major matching category, blockchain wallets, DeFi, stablecoin, decentralized exchange, layer 2, Web3, and then DAO. Then these days, because of FTX bankruptcy, DeFi get a huge market momentum, including DeFi and DAO. It's a great upwind for the cvxCRV token too. Okay. Then next one, total swap dates. So here's total swap dates. December 2022, 28.0 point. Then about the pain points, no swap change without any questions. DeFi is the future of our financial system, and Curve Finance has the biggest potential to replace Visa and Swift, so 5.0. And also their new stablecoin project is the right track for them, so 5.0. Their product, 4.0. Once again, made a huge success with their stablecoin project, this score goes up. Then about the team and the execution power, no change. Still amazing team with the great execution power, as I told you in previous slide, 4.5 and 5.0 for each. Okay. Then about token economy, 5.0. I realized that the cvxCRV token economics is one of the most ideal token economics in DeFi space. It's pretty much scalable one, so 5.0. The hype cycle, I'm going to go up to 4.5 from 4.0 because, you know, DeFi, DEX, DAO get a huge stronger market momentum because of the FTX bankruptcy. That is why 4.5. Okay. So total score is 28.0 point. Then my minimum investment criteria is over 25 points. So from this perspective, I'm going to continue to recommend investment in Curve Convex Token CVXCRV. Okay. Then if you're interested, much more detailed information about my portfolio allocations and also my real-time buy and sell signal for every single crypto assets, including ICO, ID or DeFi. Please think about to join my premium membership program, real-time buy and sell signal. The major purpose of this membership program to help to reach your crypto asset performance to my level here. The for more detail, please check out my video. Then here's my video link. Okay. So that is all this time. So I'm going to make this video for the educational purpose. So I'm not going to guarantee you any kind of certain level investment outcome with this video or any video that I make. But I truly hope that my video probably help you guys understand about high potential about crypto and blockchain space. So I'm going to make a lot of interest in crypto and blockchain space. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Bye.